thing that's really nice about these old saws is this manual oiler right here. I don't know why they ever got rid of that feature. Must have been a bean counter somewhere.